Now we'll discuss one problem on spacing of expansion joint. The width of expansion joint gap is 2.5 cm in a cement concrete pavement if the laying temperature is 10 degree centigrade and the maximum slab temperature in summer is 54 degree centigrade. Calculate the spacing between expansion joint. Assume coefficient of thermal expansion for concrete is 10 into 10 to the power of minus 6 per degree centigrade. So delta dash is nothing but here the expansion joint is 2.5 cm, that is half of that. So 2.5 divided by 2 is 1.25 cm, that is delta dash. So temperature, rises from T1 to T2. Here T1 is 10 degree centigrade and T2 is 54 degree centigrade. So T2 minus T1 equals to T is 54 minus 10 is 44 degree Celsius. So LE, we know that is the length of the slab, and delta is the maximum expansion with respect to the length of the slab. So delta divided by 100 C is nothing but thermal expansion of concrete into T2 minus T1. So rise in temperature, that is. So put the value in this equation. Delta is 1.25, 100 into C is 10, laying temperature is 10 degree Celsius, and so 44. So you have to multiply by the thermal expansion, that is the 10 into 10 to the power of minus 6. So that is the thermal expansion. So 1.25 is delta, 100, C is nothing but thermal expansion of concrete into 10 into 10 to the power of minus 6 per degree centigrade into the difference, that is T, that is 44. So we get 28.5 meters.